So, Randy, what was it like back in the old days with the wrestling?
Man, I got into wrestling in the 1970s, and it was hard. I remember I paid $300 for my first spandex tights and all this stuff, and I was doing good for about 3 years. I had a lot of fights, 78, 79, 80, and then my big break came, 1982. That's when I had this big break.